loudness. Hopefully I don't have to be too loud now, because I want it to be able to hear my voice over this, which would be preferable. Oh, there we go. Hopefully you can hear me.
Preferable.
We can get back to doing the thing. Either Maya, yes. Head of Armour Von Lewis, Solarian team, race against time, Saren is driven conduit, yeah. Did a gap attack, go investigate. Did that, didn't I? For us. Go to the string system, nuclear search for sounds of cars, proper shit. Received the packaging, so I need to do those. But we'll do the Sphere Maya thing first. Or not. Where are we going? Through Ferros. Up there, yeah. Nefarium. Skip. Always gotta do side quest first. It's loud to me, isn't it? Turn it down. Preferable. I'm gonna land here, deliver the package, then be off. Pretty much what I'm doing. Let's get hate cutscenes. Especially when I know what's coming. That's perfect. I just want the first game over so I can play my favourite Mass Effect. Which is obviously everyone's favourite. If it's not, then
you suck.
I wish you would run faster. Literally, the only thing I want from life is for him to run faster.
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere.
Right, I get it, come on, keep going.
Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
Okay, I'm gonna go through here, deliver the package, and then off to another system to save someone's brother. Some shit. Who knows? Excuse me, going for it. Nice hair, dude. Let me in, by the hairs on my chin chin chin. Oh, I can always level you up, yeah. Yeah. Equipment, I can change to AR, give a better one. So we got there. You're human. Kinda. Except for the weird hair. Is that my cat meowing? I don't know if anyone can hear that, but he's meowing like a bloody great big tit. I'm meant to run. I keep forgetting all bloody.
Do you have the package?
Yes,
the customer
I do.
Grows restless.
Well, look at
you,
nice way.
The yeah. Spectre has done a great service for the. This one promised compensation for services rendered. It humbly suggests that a sum of 250 credits would be most appropriate.
Would you have had any chance of getting this past customs without me? You can be a bit more generous.
The other's words possess the discomforting ring of truth.
Yep.
This one could raise the sum to 500 credits. That is half this one's profit taken by the other.
You're welcome.
It can offer no more.
That's thoughtful of you.
This one is glad to have come to an agreement.
Show me what you're selling.
Of course.
View non-human armors. Can I get Quarian? I'll buy it. I want human. Assault rifle, heavy human. I don't really matter. Thank you. Can I get some human?
How may this one
assist?
Of course.
Like human. Not really great, is it? Rest are kind of crappy. There you go. You can wear that. I can get rid of that.
How may this one...
I'm just browsing for you.
This one awaits your return.
Yeah.
How may this one assist? Of course.
Your upgrade's got any good things? 2% plus 31, ooh. Like that. 30% remaining. Shield recovery. Get that one. There we go. Continue on. That's literally what I came here to do. Next is to do the missing person one. Go to Strenner system. Head in the horse head. Nope, cluster. Horse head. Signs of Casper's steering restraint system. Alrighty, are we off there now? Kenny Wee! A Kenny Wee! If it doesn't look like a horse, I'll be very, very upset. Right, Shepard?
Yes, yes, yes. I'll be very upset. Oh, dearie me.
Show some emotion in your eyes, man. Jesus Christ.
Wee.
Oh god, he runs like he shat himself.
Oh shit, I gotta go through like I need loot, I need loot. Oh, I'm gonna shit, 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 I'm gonna shit.
Such a silly Billy, isn't he? Such a silly Billy, oh, such a silly man.
Stand by, shore party.
Stop.
Decontamination.
Okay. That's quick. Gosh.
Logged. The commanding officer is aboard. Exo Presley stands relieved.
You suck, Exo Presley. I don't want you. You're not my friend. I do my own shit. You don't need to be here. Was that horse cluster or something? No, I just keep pressing the wrong button. Okay, I need horse cluster, Exodus cluster, cluster. Some cluster, Gates, Gamma, no, Gemini. Various parts of the Voyager Retro cluster. Century Omega, Clipper, Clipper. Hawking, ETH. Which one was it? Oh, I saw it in the horse nibbler. What was it then? It was a PAX. Was it this one? Strangers, okay. I thought it was just it being dumb. Couldn't find it.
Tip.
A faggo on an adventure. Why can't I eat, man? Have I been here before? I think I have. I think it's this one I can land on. Nope. This one I can land on. Nope. That's the one in it. Yeah, of course. No. Where's the fucking ship then, mate? Where's the ship? I gotta find the ship. Where? Where's the ship? It said it was here, wasn't it? Horse cluster, where it's called. Stop horsing about. That's where he said. Go to there. Go to the strenuous system in the head. Yeah, head horse nebula cluster. Search for signs of Ghost Prophet and the ship. Horse nebula. I swear I'm there. Head horse strenuous system. Well, that's why. Am I right? Nothing there, I'm not being meant to lie. It's not there. It's not there. Can't land there. Oh, unknown, I just clicked past it. Ah, yeah, like I can see that. Jesus Christ. It's very tiny. Leads towards a nearby planet of. Here's my work. This one. Land, bro. Found it finally. Jesus, Mary, Joseph. Who to bring along now? Who to bring along? Stick with Talia and this baby. Flare like a blue. It's very cool. Planet. Hopefully there's no mountain on the planet. Well, there's lots. I'm going to go this way around. Oh, that's right there. But... oh, I can get squad. Water.
Bro.
Come on, bro. Jesus, Mary, fucking hell. Right, come this way. Thank God that was close one.
Very close.
This way, and then round. I've seen this game so far. Nice snow. It's easy to make snow look nice though. Run, you fat bastard. Run. There we go. Oh no, he died. Oh, look at the sadness I feel right now. I'm so overwhelmed with sadness. Can't you hear it in my voice? Oh no, the depression is hitting me. The reason I'm being a bit quiet is because my kids sleep as well. So if you think about it, yeah.
Not my fault.
Don't wake her up. Nope. There we go. Activate gym. Survey.
please.
Easy peasy. Sucks for you, bitch. I'm gonna come and beat you up now, but that's okay. You're fucked. This is problem, isn't it? Right, bye. Okay. Have a fun sleep. Oh no, he did. Who did that? It wasn't me. Boom, 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 boom. Hey, Station.
You lead, I'll follow.
Yes, you will. Yes, you will. You will indeed, won't you? Oh, shit. Fat dude. Well, not nothing. Ready? Done. Time to go and leave this planet behind us. And we can go to Vormir or something. Sounds a bit like Lord of the Rings stuff. So. so.
Yes, Commander.
No, I don't care.
Carry on, Presley.
Yes, sir.
I don't care about you, Presley. Hey, Joker, how you doing?
Boy, am I glad to be off of Novaria. I don't know which was worse, the cold or the corporations. One will freeze your balls off, the other will sell them out from under you. With all due respect, Commander.
I have to go.
I like you. I like you, Joker. You get more of a actual stake in the next game, but yeah, good game, good game.
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere. Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
Don't say it's the same one. No, it's not. It's different. Good.
We saw your ship. Fidan wants to speak with you immediately.
Yeah?
Who's Fidan?
He's our leader. He needs your help to prepare for the Geth. They are making another push. Please, up the stairs past the freighter.
Stay dead against.
Just keep coming.
Yeah,
that's right. Oh, Commander. I'm glad they finally sent somebody to help us.
You're a bit late, aren't you?
Arcelia. Sorry,
yeah.
Commander. Everyone's on edge since.
Watch out! We've got Geth in the tower!
Protect the heart of the colony!
Let me skip it so I can actually do stuff. Thank you. ship. It wasn't much of a push.
Before we move on to wherever the Geth are bunker, he's the closest thing left to proper channels.
I just killed them all. You're welcome. Should be giving me a medal.
The tower's secure. Thanks to you, Commander.
I'm just glad your colony is safe.
I appreciate your concern and your efforts against the Geth.
They may have been slowed, but they'll be back. They always come back.
What do they want?
If you want answers, go ask them yourselves.
We don't know what they're after. They came, they attacked us, that's all we know. Their main base is at the Exogeni headquarters. A good place to start looking if you want answers.
What's Exogeni?
It's the company most of us work for before the attacks. They fund this colony. The Skyway leads directly to Exogeni headquarters. You can't miss it.
Of course, there's an army of Geth between here and there.
I didn't expect this would be easy.
Then maybe I can get this colony operational again.
What do you need done to get this place back on its feet?
We need those Geth destroyed.
Arcelia's right. There are still Geth in the tunnels. We also have more mundane problems like food, water, and power. I'm not sure where we stand on those matters. You should talk to the people overseeing them.
Do you have information about Geth in the lower tunnels?
Nothing new. They're in the tunnel somewhere, likely guarding a transmitter to coordinate attacks. It's not a critical threat right now, but getting rid of that transmitter will help us defend against further attacks.
Is there anything I can do to solve your water shortage?
Maka Doyle has been assigned to that particular issue. If you have any insight to offer, please speak with her.
What's wrong with the colony's power supply?
Mayo Kong was working on our power problems. She'd know more about it than I.
You mentioned something about a food shortage.
Davin Reynolds is tasked with securing food for the immediate future.
I'll talk to you when I learn more.
Stairs to lower tunnels, so I can go to lower tunnels and sort out that quickly. I mean, why not? Might as well do it here. Can't go down there. Halfway to Sky Bridge. I want to do the lower tunnels first. Sort the fuck out. Keep my little hand in health.
Oh God!
so many.
System. There are likely others we need to activate as well.
All right. I can't go this way. People here. What are you doing here?
You don't want to go down there.
What are you doing down here?
Nothing I should be, and anything I shouldn't.
No!
That was a good one. Very intense.
What's the matter with you?
Just invoking the Master's whip helps remind me I'm still alive. You're here for the Geth, aren't you? You're not the only one interested in those things.
Yeah, I'm going in, mate.
I don't have time for this.
Well, don't stay too long.
Where? What do you mean? I can't go where? What are you on about? Where can I go?
I won't do it. I can't. I won't do it.
I don't know what he's on about. Can't get out of there.
Doesn't look like it's on yet. We should keep looking.
Can I go this way? I can't go this way. Oh god.
Next. Oops. This way. I help. I always help. I'm a wound of shitting help.
Tablet.
Ah, I'll get him in a minute. You scared the dickens into me.
Destroyed a Geth transmitter in the tunnels. It won't be a problem any longer.
Thank you, Commander. We're in your debt. You've taken a great weight off my shoulders. I just wish I had such good news for every problem.
Is there anything I can do to solve
Locker your... Doyle has been assigned.
Here we go. See if I can find out what the hell they do.
Must be completed. You're the commander of the ship that just landed.
Goodbye.
Good luck
yeah,
out there.
Like
Commander, I was told to make my supplies available to you.
Let me see what you have.
Give me.
Of course. I may be able to provide them.
Give me. Okay. Oh, thank you. Jesus Christ. Medication much. Excuse me. Oh, that's sweet.
Nice work with those Geth. We still need the power cells in this generator.
I found these power cells in the tunnels.
I knew they'd turn up eventually. Here. Now if I can kick these power cells into place, I'll have this guy in the up. The water started running not long. Now we just need to deal with the Geth.
Okay, but can I?
Here, a few credits.
You know it.
Thank you again.
You're the one who repelled that last one. They'll be back.
And if the Geth don't kill us,
I have to go.
So long.
So sad.
You're the one who repelled them. They'll be back. And if
are you doing anything to remedy the situation?
I need to boost rations with Baron Beat, but it's too... The Alpha Baron, he's huge and he's mad. Rabid, maybe. I can't do anything until he's dead.
He's dead, mate.
I killed the big Baron. The rest are here.
Excellent. I'll organize a hunt when the immediate threat of the Geth is gone.
Fork over the reward so I can get back to more important things.
Of course. I don't want to delay you any more than
you. Yeah, dickhead.
Your help is appreciated. But we're not...
I helped a lot. And he's like, yeah, I'll give you a little bit.
Commander, what can I do for you?
There's a guy living down in the tunnels.
That would be Ian. He's very sick.
Oh, shit.
I'll talk to you when I learn more.
Yeah, I think I've done everything there. Find Crafterman. Sorry, tower, I don't care about that. Trilogy, admission for okay. Just take the elevator. That's... Okay, you're welcome, guys. Did everything for you. Jesus Christ. It's boogie woogie. Take my pills first.
Watch out!
Oh, wait. Let me take my pills first. Christ.
get them. We need to find the Geth.
No. We help those we can.
That's close enough!
Relax, Jong. They're obviously not Geth.
Yeah, no shit,
get
mate.
Back, Juliana. Who are you? What do you want?
I suggest you put that weapon down unless you're ready to use it.
What weapon?
Don't worry about him. He only cares about the company.
And you trust too easily, Juliana.
I'm just glad to see a friendly face. I thought we were the only humans left on this planet.
Fidan and some of the members of Zoo's Hope are still alive.
I thought you said they were all dead.
I said they were probably all dead.
They're surviving, but the Geth really hit them hard.
Yeah, we know what that's like. Those damn synthetics are relentless.
Are we getting close to their base?
You're almost there. They're holed up in the Exogeny headquarters, just a bit further down the skyway.
Those headquarters are private property, soldier. Remove the Geth and nothing else.
I'm not interested in your company's secrets.
Shut
Commander,
up,
before you go, my daughter, Lisbeth, she's missing.
They shouldn't waste time poking around. We can do a proper accounting of our casualties after the Geth are gone.
That's my daughter you're talking about. She's still alive.
Where is she then, mate?
Where is your daughter, Juliana?
She was working in the Exogeny building when the attacks came.
Oh, she's definitely dead there.
Oh, yeah, there were several places she could hide. For a short time.
If she's in there, I'll get her out.
Thank you, Commander. Thank you.
Stay bunkered down until I...
Of course.
I will
and
do what I want.
Remember.
I was hoping you'd have a moment to speak with me.
What do you need?
I need to retrieve some data. It's not a big job, but it pays
well. Sounds easy enough.
No catch, really. It's dangerous work, but not for someone like you.
Why do people always assume we enjoy putting ourselves in harm?
It's not that bad, really. All you need to do is find my console at Exogeny headquarters and drop the data onto this.
I'll look around if I get the
chance. I appreciate it. Of course, this all depends on getting out of here alive.
Why work in the middle of nowhere if you're
maybe I've got a bit of the frontier spirit in me. That. Freelancers don't have to worry about security as much, so long as we keep a low profile.
Tell me about the data.
Plans for a few prototypes. I'm a freelancer. Some of my mods are highly sought.
Time to get moved.
Just keep in mind what I said.
Alright, it's a bit angry. Just take himself.
Get us out of this mess.
We ran when the attack came. Please! Oh, and I must inform you that the company will not be...
You're not much of a people person, are you?
I like people. I just like them more when they're helping Exogeny profit. Someone needs to worry about the bottom line. I'm the only one left.
I'm going.
He's a dickhead.
Be careful if you go to headquarters.
The frontier is a lot more dangerous than most people.
Oh, I don't like corporation people. This just proves it. For sure.
Shut down the comm! We've got incoming Geth! Damn it! Shut down the comm!
want to. There's no point to this unless they're looking for something.
Scratch this field. We need another way in.
Could go down there, but there's rubble in the way of me. Are they? Where do we go then, mate? Why are you two not? What is here?
Sorry. I thought you were Geth, or one of those Baron.
Not like our reds took cover from the beach.
You're safe now. But why were you here in the first place?
It's my own... Next thing I knew, the Geth ship latched on, and the power went out. I was trapped. I tried to get out, but the way was blocked.
If you Geth won't stop me.
It's not the Geth. It's the energy field they put up. They don't want anyone else getting access to the...
I'm here for the Geth. It's very important I find out what they're after.
I don't know for certain, but I'm guessing they're here for the Thorian.
What's a Thorian?
It's an indigenous life form. Exogeny was studying it.
What else can you tell me? Do you know where I can find this Thorian?
I might be able to, but not with those Geth crawling around everywhere. Look, we need to get out of here, past that field.
Do you know how we can shut it down?
No, not exactly. But I think the Geth ship is powering it. I've noticed the Geth laying power cables everywhere. You could follow those cables, but there's Geth all over the place.
All right.
You don't have to tell me twice. I'll just... Oh, here, take my ID. Good luck with that field.
No, I don't want to review protocol.
Yeah, you do, don't lie.
I am unable to comply. Please contact your supervisor.
Damn it! Tell me what I want or I'll blast your virtual ass into actual dust!
Please contact your supervisor for a level 4 security exemption or make an appointment with...
Stupid machine!
If there is nothing else, please step aside. There is a queue forming behind you for the use of this console. Exogeny Corporation reminds all staff that the discharging of weapons while on company property is strictly forbidden. Welcome back, Research Assistant Elizabeth Bainham. What can I do for you?
What information was the last user attempting to access?
Fetching data. The previous user was attempting to access details on the study of subject species 37, the Thorian.
Tell me everything you told the Krogan.
I was unable to provide the previous user with any relevant data. Aside from lacking proper access, there has been no new data available on Species 37. All sensors monitoring the observation post at Zoo's Hope have been inactive for several cycles.
What does Zoo's Hope have to do with the Thorian?
Species 37 is located within the substructure of the Zoo's Hope outpost.
Tell me everything you know about the Thorian.
The Thorian is a simple plant life form that exhibits a sentient behavior uncommon with other flora. Through dispersion and the eventual inhalation of spores, it can affect... The Zoo's Hope control group has yielded interesting results. Before sensors went offline, almost 85% of all test subjects were infected.
Are you saying Exogeny knew its people were getting infected?
It was deemed necessary to assess the true potential of Species 37.
That's why they were acting so strange.
You should contact Joker.
Joker! Come in, Joker. Damn it! That field's blocking us.
We've got to drop that shield and get back to the outpost.
VI, what can you tell me about the Geth ship and the field it's generating?
I have limited data on the Geth. They have effectively blocked all sensors within the facility. I have detected unusual power fluctuations, but am unable to determine the source.
We need to find that ship. Let's get moving.
Going to standby mode.
Using this room as some kind of religious temple.
We're not going to find many survivors in this place.
not been here with me. Kind of sucky.
This claw is identical to the last. We'll have to keep going.
All right. An army. I mean, broken earlier much. Can you dudes come here?
Exceptional, Commander. The fields will be down. We can go deal with this Thorian creature now.
This was my kind of mission. Kill a bunch of Geth and end things off with a huge crash.
Right.
Keep your guard up. There still might be a few Geth inside the base.
I repeat, Normandy to shore party. Are you reading? Anyone there? Normandy to shore party. Come on, Commander. Talk to me.
Is that you, Joker? What's going on over there?
We're in lockdown here, Commander. Something happened to the colonists. They're banging on the hull, trying to claw their way inside the ship. They're freaking out.
They can't do any real damage. We're on our way back. Just hold your position.
Yeah, okay. Well, we'll just...
All right, people. You know the drill. But...
That's boogie, woogie, woogie. Great. Let's go down here. Oh. Well, I could. Damn it. Okay. Damn. It'd be great if I could actually run fast, but I can't run fast. So. Chasing it, let's get back.
think we should get out of here. I don't think this place is safe.
You said you didn't know about the Thorian. I don't like being lied to.
I was afraid. I wanted to stop the tests, but they threatened me. Told me I'd be next. When the Geth attacked, I stayed behind to send a message to Colonial Affairs. I tried to tell them where to find the Thorian, but the power cut before I could send the message.
Mm-hmm.
I never meant for this to happen.
Where's the Thorian?
The Thorian is underneath Zeus Hope, but the entrance is blocked. The colonists covered it with the freighter just before the Geth attacked.
But why are the Geth after the Thorian? What could Saren want?
Well, it does have unique mind control capabilities. That's what Exogeny was interested in.
Normandy to shore party, come in.
What is it, Joker?
We're getting a lot of Geth comm chatter. Looks like they're headed your way.
Thanks for the heads up, Joker. You heard the man. Let's move out.
I'm coming with you. I might be able to help.
Ready. Fine. Not my first choice, but yeah. Not the second either. Run, fatty, run. God, it's so slow.
You can't do this, Jong.
Everyone shut up! Let me think.
What's going on?
You won't get away with this.
Get her out of here!
Get away from her, you son of a bitch!
Lisbeth!
Damn it! Come out where I can see you! All of you! Shepard, damn it. I found some interesting facts about you. I know what happened at Akuz. Doesn't have to end like that.
No.
Not this time, Jong. You need to back down and let them go.
You don't understand. It's not that easy. Communications are back up. Exogeny wants this place purged.
This is a human colony, Jong. You can't just repurpose us.
It's not just you. There's something here far more valuable than a few colonists.
You're after the one unique thing Pharos has. The Thorian.
The what?
It's a telepathic life form living under Zeus Hope. It's taking control of the colonists there. Exogeny knew all along.
You won't get away with this, Jong.
So you keep saying, but nobody's gonna miss a few colonists.
You've gone way too far. This ends now.
If that's the way it has to be, heck, come on!
As if we don't have enough problems. Now we're shooting each other in the back.
It's my fault. I knew what was going on, and I didn't do anything.
Don't you start. So what now, Commander?
I need to find out why the Geth are after the Thorian.
The colonists won't let you near the Thorian. They die first. They're under its control.
What else am I supposed to do?
There's gotta be another way.
think there is. You could safely use a nerve agent to neutralize the colonists.
Like a gas grenade.
Releasing clouds of nerve gas doesn't seem like a particularly good idea.
It's not like it's weapons grade. The insecticide we use in the grow labs contains trace amounts of tetraclopine, a neuromuscular degenerator. If their nervous systems are already weakened, it may act as a paralyzing agent.
If we must consider it, drop it in a concussion grenade.
Sounds good. I'll do what I can.
Excellent. Thank you so much, Commander.
Any luck finding my
time to get moved.
Just keep in mind what I say. Any luck finding my workstation out in the ruins?
I managed to find the data and transfer it to your OSD.
Yeah.
That's very good news indeed. Thank you.
It wasn't too difficult.
Well, I appreciate it. Thanks again, Commander.
Yeah, money.
No hitting the colonists, even if the Thorian makes them fire on us. That's what the gas grenades are for.
Very well, Commander. Let's go.
Thank you. There's a crane up there to do this, mate. Okay. Now you're with me.
I tried to fight it, but it gets in your head. You can't imagine the pain.
Yeah.
I was supposed to be their leader. These people trusted me. It wants me to stop you, but I won't. I won't!
Don't follow me, it's just really pissing me off.
You just need to find this creep. This was not covered by my training manuals.
That does not look like any plant I've ever seen. This may be problematic.
Invaders, your every step is a transgression. 1,000 feelers appraise you as meat, good only to dig or decompose. I speak for the old growth as I did for Saren. You are within and before the Thorian. It commands that you be in awe.
You gave something to Saren. Something I need.
Saren sought knowledge of those who are gone. The old growth listened to flesh for the first time in the long cycle. Trades were made. Then cold ones began killing the flesh that would tend the next cycle. Flesh fairly given. The old growth sees the air you push as lies. It will listen no more.
Give me what I need, and I'll strike back at the one who betrayed you.
No more will the Thorian listen to those that scurry. Your lives are short, but have gone on too long. Your blood will feed the ground in a new world!
suppose I should thank you for releasing me.
Is everything all right? Are you hurt?
I'm fine, or I will be, in time. My name is Shiala. I served Matriarch Benezia foresaw the influence Saren would have. She joined him to guide him down a gentler path. But Saren is compelling. Benezia lost her way.
You chose to side with Saren. So did Matriarch Benezia.
Benezia underestimated Saren, as I did. We came to believe in his cause and his goals. The strength of his influence is troubling.
She tried to manipulate Saren, but in the end, her plan backfired.
Asari matriarchs are among the most intelligent and powerful beings in the galaxy. How could one fall under Saren's control?
Saren has a vessel, an enormous warship unlike anything I've ever seen. He calls it Sovereign. It can dominate the minds of his followers.
Sure, he said this.
They become indoctrinated to Saren's will. Yeah. I was a willing slave when Saren brought me to this world. He needed my biotics to communicate with the Thorian to learn its secrets. Saren offered me in trade. I was sacrificed to secure an alliance between Saren and the Thorian.
Then why were the Geth trying to destroy the Thorian?
After Saren had what he needed, the Thorian became a liability. Saren knows you are searching for the conduit. He knows you are following his steps. He attacked the Thorian so you could not gain the cipher.
What's the cipher? And why did Saren need it?
The beacon on Eden Prime gave you visions. But the visions are unclear, confusing. They were meant for a Prothean mind. To truly comprehend them, you must think like a Prothean. He must understand their culture, their history, their very existence. The Thorian was here long before the Protheans built this city. It watched and studied them. When they died, it consumed them. They became a part of it.
So the Thorian taught Saren to think like a Prothean. How?
The cipher is the very essence of being a Prothean. It cannot be described or explained. It would be like describing color to a creature without eyes. To understand, you must have access to endemic ancestral memory, a viewpoint spanning thousands of Prothean generations. I sensed this ancestral memory, the cipher, when I melded with the Thorian. Our identities merged, our minds intertwined. Such knowledge cannot be taught. It simply exists.
I need that knowledge to stop Saren.
There is a way. I can transfer the knowledge from my mind to yours, as I did with Saren. Try to relax, Commander. Slow, deep breaths. Let go of your physical shell. Reach out to grasp the threads that bind us, one to another. Every action sends ripples across the galaxy. Every idea must touch another mind to live. Each emotion must mark another's spirit. We are all connected. Every living being united in a single, glorious existence. Open yourself to the universe, Commander. Embrace eternity. I have given you the cipher, just as it was given to Saren. The ancestral memories of the Protheans are part of you now.
Are you all right? What just happened?
That was weird.
I saw something. It still didn't make any sense.
You have been given a great gift, the experience of an entire people. It will take time for your mind to process this information.
We should get you back to the ship, Commander. Medical needs to know about this.
I'm sorry if you have suffered, but there was no other way. You needed the cipher. In time, it will help you understand the vision from the beacon.
Now that you're free of the Thorian, what are you planning to do next?
If you allow it, I would like to stay here with the colonists. They have suffered greatly, and I played a role in their suffering. I would like to make amends.
The colonists will need all the help they can get. They'll be happy to have you on their side.
Thank you, Commander. May fortune smile upon you.
You did it. With the Thorian gone, we can start rebuilding for ourselves again. And we're free of Exogeny's threats. We're back to being just a little nowhere colony.
Yeah,
thank you, Commander.
Oh, thanks again. That deal will be very valuable.
You saved most of the infected.
I will do what I can to assist the colony in this difficult time. I am ashamed of the damage.
Farewell, Shiela.
Farewell, Commander. I wish...
Hopefully, we'll make it.
I saved everyone, didn't I? I could.
I never thought I would be so thrilled to see a soldier. Forgive my previous inaction, but under the Thorian's influence...
What will you do now that the fighting is over?
I may stay, try to recover my losses. I can have new supplies delivered within weeks. Perhaps the colony will survive.
Let me see what you have
of course.
Stuff.
Stand by, shore party. Decontamination in progress.
Commander, you look pale. Are you suffering any ill effects from the cipher?
The cipher shook me up a bit.
I might be able to help you. I am an expert on the Protheans. If I join my consciousness to yours, maybe we can make some sense of it.
Do it. Hurry. We don't have much time.
Relax, Commander. Embrace eternity. That was incredible. All this time, all my research, yet I never dreamed. I am sorry. The images were so vivid. I never imagined the experience would be so intense. You are remarkably strong-willed, Commander. What you have been through, what you have seen, would have destroyed a lesser mind.
Come on, get to the point. What did you see?
The beacon on Eden Prime must have been badly damaged. Large parts of the vision are missing. The data transferred into the Commander's mind is incomplete.
You must have seen something.
I was able to interpret the data relayed through your vision, what was there at least, but something was missing. Saren must have the missing information. Maybe he found another beacon. If we can find the missing data from your vision, I can... I am sorry. The joining is exhausting. I should go to the medical bay and lie down for a moment.
Dr. Chakwas should take a look at you.
That will not be necessary. I just need some rest. Somewhere quiet.
Dr. Chakwas should take a
look. That will not be necessary.
Are you sure it was the joining?
Your role in our communion is passive. I am the one who... The human subconscious instinctively resists the joining, Commander. A strong personality like yours makes it even harder.
We're done here. Dismissed.
I sent off the Pharos report, Commander. You want me to patch you through to the Council?
Patch him through, Joker.
Setting up the link now, Commander.
Commander, is this some kind of game? Are you calling in a report just so you can cut us off again?
Don't piss me off and I won't disconnect you.
You don't make demands on us, Shepard. Spectre's answer to the Council, not the other way around.
Goodbye, Counselor.
That never gets old, does it?
Never does. Where are we going now? Samurai or Samurai? I can't really go anywhere. So I'm going to Samurai. Let me just talk to my people first. You'll be dying, Caden. You will. Talk to me, baby.
Commander, are you coming to check up on me?
You look much better. How are you feeling?
Dr. Chakwas assures me I am going to be fine. I was impressed with her knowledge of Asari physiology.
You're in good hands. Dr. Chakwas knows what she's doing.
I get the feeling you want to ask me something, Commander.
I just wanted to talk.
Of course, Shepard. What did you want to talk about?
I should go.
Goodbye, Shepard. Yeah.
Looking for supplies?
Let's see what you've
got.
You
bet, Commander.
Commander, I wanted to thank
you. What for, Garrus?
For everything. I've thought a lot about what you've told me, and I've been thinking about... He escaped under my watch, and I didn't like that. Don't worry, Commander. I will.
We had a conversation before.
Commander?
Do you have a few
minutes? I should get back to my duty, Skipper.
Right. What's your opinion on it?
Given the option, I could...
Dismissed, sir.
incoming signal from 5th Fleet HQ on the Citadel.
Commander Shepard, something uncomfortable has just come up. In the first contact war, we fired a lot of espionage probes into Turian space. We just received a mission complete burst from one of them.
Where's it been in the meantime?
No idea. Lost in transit. These probes were built in a hurry after...
What makes this uncomfortable?
When these probes were launched, we didn't have any idea who we were fighting. We didn't want to risk it. The probe has a demo nuke built in. A 20 kiloton tactical fusion warhead. If somebody finds that probe, tampers with it. You don't need me to finish, Commander.
I understand this must be handled, but I don't have anyone trained to deal with this sort of thing, sir.
I wouldn't ask if it wasn't. The Council would call fusion bomb booby traps dangerous and irresponsible. The Alliance would face. I'm asking you because the Normandy can get on site quickly and quietly. It's in the Voyager cluster.
We'll get on it immediately.
I appreciate the fleet.
Suspicious.
I concur. This did not crash. Someone moved it here.
There's a nuclear weapon down
there. Affirmative. That was a detonator, Commander.
Shepard, at last.
You have me at a disadvantage.
My name is Ilanos Halliot. I doubt you know it. Who do you think runs the Terminus clan, Shepard, huh? Thousands of pirates, slavers, criminals of every stripe?
I don't study the internal politics of pirate bands.
The strongest leads? The one who kills the most men, seizes the most ships, pillages the most colonies. 3 years ago, I was the strongest. I used my influence to assemble a fleet. We would drive your kind out of the Verge.
You're the one behind the attack on Elysium.
I was the motivator, the instigator, the one who promised glory and riches for sacking the largest human colony in the cluster. The one blamed when it failed. Failed! I was ruined when your kind held against the Blitz. What better way to recover my reputation than by eliminating the first human specter?
We'll find a way out of here.
I rather doubt that. Goodbye, Shepard.
What do we do now, Shepard?
We've got air and light, and the Normandy's still in orbit. Let's look for another way out.
This can be also the last one.
Thank you.
Looks like we've got an active distress beacon on the planet below, Command.
You know, maybe I don't want to. I'll save the worst seeing you.
Rescuers? Oh, thank you. See? I told you somebody would come to investigate that signal. My name is Dr. Ross, Chief Exogeny Researcher at this facility. We've been trapped in this room for days. We're almost out of food and water. You got here just in time.
I need to know what's going on. Why is this place crawling with Thorian creepers?
How do you know about the Thorian?
I know what Exogeny was up to. I saw what they let the Thorian do to those colonists, so I destroyed
Our secret's out then. No point in my lying. The creepers here were created using altered samples from the specimens on Pharos. We discovered a way to turn them into docile, obedient servants. Everything was going fine until a few days ago. Then all the creepers suddenly went berserk. Only a handful of us made it back into the safety of this room.
What did you expect? You couldn't really believe those things were safe.
We knew there were risks, but I thought we'd taken all the necessary precautions. I didn't mean for this to happen. Look. I know what we did here was wrong. I'll admit that. But it's over now. There's no sense reporting this to the authorities, right?
You were in charge of this project. The safety of the staff was your responsibility. They trusted you, and you...
Be reasonable. I didn't mean... Normally, Exogeny would have my back, but it sounds like they're going to have their hands full cleaning up the mess on Pharos. But I've got money. A nice little emergency fund I set up. It's yours if you let us go.
The victims here deserve justice. I have to take you in.
That's not going to happen. Open fire. Open fire!
Really?
Thank you.
Commander, I'm reading a signal. Must be our Solarian infiltration team.
Check out those defense towers.
Drop the Mako. We'll go in hot and take them out.
I'll get you in underneath their radar, Commander. Got a clean drop, Commander.
Stay out of range and continue evasive maneuvers until I bring those AA towers down.
I know the drill. Meet you at the camp once those towers are offline. Joke around.
Let's see here, and then go to sleep levels. I'm getting tired. Cut out. Nighty night.